started.
Yeah.
Okay. So today we're using style to convert an infix expression to postfix expression. Okay. There are multiple conditions, but we'll just go over the example and then see what how it works. So if you see on operand, so this is called operand, and this is called operator. And here we have operator stack and expression string. The expression string will be the postfix expression at the end of this process, right? Okay. So if you see you scan left to right and you see an operand, you just append it to your expression string. Okay. And then you see an operator, you push to this stack. So far so good. Now you see an operand again. An operator, you put it in. Before you put it in, actually, you check the stack and see here's the condition. Pop, everything is like until an operator of lower priority stack. So again, here you have plus plus and you have multiplication. Is multiplication a higher priority?
Yes. Yes.
So, do we pop it?
Yes.
Okay. Why? Because you pop until an operator lower priority is met.
Yes.
Okay. So, you pop the multiplication. And you put it in the expression string. And then you push your plus, right? Now, in here, left parenthesis. Push them in. Here, push them in. And then what do you do if you see an operand?
Expression string.
Oh, this should be a different alphabet. Let's change that.
To S.
Z. D. Oh, yeah. Z.
Yes.
And what is this? Where does this go?
It's an operator.
Operator. So, do I just put it in, or what do I do if I see a left parenthesis?
Just put it in.
Just put it in, yeah. You don't pop left parenthesis until you see the right parenthesis. We'll see it later. So, C, what do you do?
Expression string.
And divide, what do you do? Right here?
Yeah.
So, is minus a higher or lower priority or lower?
No.
So do I pop anything?
No.
No.
Okay.
Just
push.
And then you see D. And then now here comes the right parenthesis. So when you see a right parenthesis, you pop everything until you see a left parenthesis. So you see the divide, see the minus. First left parenthesis. So now we are here. And then we're here. Right parenthesis.
Pop, pop.
Pop, pop, pop. And then we're done here. So pop everything that is remaining in the stack into expression string. So, then we're done. This is the postfix expression. Okay, now let's convert this postfix, use this postfix to calculate our values. So let's give each of them some value. Let's say A is 2, B is 3, them into the stack from left to right. Okay. What is A? It's 2, right? But actually, let me just write it down. 2, 3 times. What is it?
4.
5, 8, 4, 1. Right?
Yes.
Okay. So put 2, 3. You see a number, just put them into the stack.
Mm-hmm.
And then you see multiplication. You get the top 2 and multiply them together. So you pop 3 and 2, multiply them, do you get 6, right?
Yes.
And put 6 back into the stack. Okay. Now 5, 8, 4. Now divide. What do you do with divide?
Take the top
2. 8, 5, 4. So, pop, and then you push back the result. 2, okay. Now you do minus. The top 2, minus that. Pop them 2, and then pop the result back here. 3, 1, minus. So, again, top 2. 3 minus 1 equals 2, pop, 2, then plus 6 plus 2, 8, pop, pop, 8, and the answer is 8.
Correct.
So the last value remaining in the stack will be the answer of the expression.
That's it. Thank you.